Okay, we're getting ready to go to the Taste of Knott's. So it says we do not go this direction. So it says Taste of Knott's parking at Marketplace. So we do need to get over. And here we go. We are trying to find some parking here. Driving down. Well, looks like there is the parking. Looks like we come in here. Looks like it is pretty crowded. But that could be people going to the stores and other stuff. I don't know how many people are actually doing the Taste of Knott's. So we are doing the Taste of Knott's. As you can see, we are heading down there. Taste of Knott's and Marketplace. Here we go. Okay, so it says parking is right here. Look at that. So we are gonna park here and head on in. So we are heading into the Taste of Knott's. As you can see, there's Ghost Rider. I believe that's what it's called. It's been forever since we've been here. And apparently, Knott's Berry Farm has its own hotel. I didn't even know that. That used to be the parking lot, I thought. Okay, as you can see, there's Ghost Rider. It's been forever since we've been here, huh? Mm-hmm. So, different from the last time we were here, because obviously the last time we were here, we were going on rides.
Right.
But this one, we're going to a food festival called Taste of Knott's.
Yeah.
I don't know about you, but I'm a little bit excited.
Yeah, me too.
One of the things that I'm very interested in trying is the boysenberry shake. And given how warm it is outside, I think that's one of the first things we should do. I don't know about you.
Yep.
Anyways, so again, it's been a long time since we've been here. They are a little bit different than Disneyland, because Disneyland was actively making people walk on different sides of the street. But here is their warning. You assume all risks related to exposure. They are letting you know that you are responsible. So, here we go. Ooh, someone got some meals. Here are the social distance markers to get inside, but it doesn't look like it's that crowded where people are unable to go into the stores. They do have tables out here so you can do outside dining. Oh, the berry market. We'll have to check this on the way out. This is exciting. So, you can see a lot of people out dining and eating. Hello, thank you. Yeah, they're actually like doing sit down restaurant here. So you could actually sit down outside and eat, like actual like dine in, but dine out. So here we go, we're coming up to the queue where they will be doing another temperature screening. So those of you guys that know, we went to Downtown Disney, and so we are heading down here. Look at that. In the past 14 days, have you? No, 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 and no. Triple no.
Hello.
Hello.
Have any of you experienced any of this stuff?
Okay, they do have metal detectors for you to go through after you pass the screening. So we are getting ready to go in here and get screened. Let's hope we are okay after being outside for a little while, because I am a little sweaty. So they do have hand sanitizer. They do have stuff on there. Carpet telling everyone to social distance. And then they do have a screening area back there. Look at that.
You're gonna walk out this door right here and drive.
All right, thank you.
All the way through. You head outside. Thank you.
Oh wow. So that was easy. So they had us walk through, and we ended up just going through with, I'm guessing they took camera temperatures, so it's kind of cool. Made it in, guys, look at that. Oh my goodness, this is so exciting. Okay, here we go. I want to get a photo of the Taste of Knott's. Okay, here we go. Welcome to California's original theme park. We're getting ready to go in here shortly. They are going to scan some barcodes for us. I don't know which side is going to be better. It does look like we are taking a little bit of time here in this one. They are taking photos of people, and they are scanning some barcodes. So, good thing we got our barcodes. I guess I should get those out and ready to go, huh?
Have a good day.
Thank you so much. So here we go. We are heading into Knott's Berry Farm. It has been a while since we've been in here. They were allowing people to go and then visit other areas of the park and at least look through. So hopefully we can go see like the water ride running and some of that. So here is Calico Fry Company. So I don't know where all of the items are. I guess it would help if we actually looked at our cards. It's so dead in here. So here is an adult tasting card. You get 5 tastings. So kind of cool. Let's flip it over. So we have a QR code on here that gets scanned. So okay, cool. Look at that. So let's figure out what we want to do. Where was the boysenberry shake? So they do have tables out here where people can sit and eat. They do have some shops open. Oh, look at this. This is a Taste of Knott's spot. It definitely has been a while since we've been here, but look at that. There's the queue ride for, well, there's the gold mine. Pan for gold. And I think this is some of the queue. Maybe not, this is not the queue, sorry. Some of it is down there for Ghost Rider. So here is something here. This is the Spur booth. Let's just see what they've got here at the Spur booth. This is where they got the boysenberry breaded chicken tender and on a waffle with a on fire honey. So we'll go ahead and give that one a try. So walking in here. Yeah, just one. I'll do it. Here we go. Look at that. Taste of Knott's. Here we go. Oh, just one. Perfect. Thank you. Okay, here we go. Oh, look at that, you get a little waffle. And then a couple of chicken tenders. Oh, wow, look at that. That looks delicious. They do have the dispenser similar to Disney World where you do pull them out. So this table is freshly cleaned. The lady actually freshly did it. Go ahead, let's put it down. Look at this deliciousness. Definitely can't wait to give this a try. Okay, here we go. Gonna go ahead and dig in here. Hopefully you guys can see that. Let's go ahead and shift it just a bit so you guys can see. Okay, so while you're sitting down, you are able to take off your mask. So we're gonna go ahead and, do you want some waffle? So we're gonna go ahead and split this. There we go, so. Go ahead and cut that. Do you want this cut up a couple times?
Yeah.
So we are cutting this up so that way we can give it a taste. Let's just see how this one tastes. Yummy. Can't wait to give this a try. There we go. Let's dig in. Okay, let's get you trying it. How is it?
Different.
It's okay? Cool. All right, so we're gonna give this a try. Sorry, I think I took yours.
Fine.
There you go.
I don't care.
Okay, here we go.
It's a big piece, I'll take small ones.
Mm-mm.
I like the waffle better.
I don't know about that fire honey.
Yeah.
The chicken's okay, just without the fire honey, so. The waffle's really good. It's got some kind of caramelized something. I don't like that fire honey. I don't like it. Warm, and so it's about it. The phone or the camera cut off just a bit. I don't know if I like this. The chicken is not a premium piece of chicken either. So I definitely would not get that one. I wouldn't recommend the Spurs boot. The boysenberry, I can taste the boysenberry, but I don't like the fire honey. That's where I think. So the temperature is just a little too warm on my camera. I don't know what's going on, but it just keeps, probably because of the heat. So we might have to start doing my cell phone too for some of the footage. But anyways, before it shuts off, I would not recommend this one. Plain and simple, don't use one of your punches here. Okay, so we are checking out Wagon Wheel Pizza. They do have mac and cheese pizza, but they also have the boysenberry smoothie that we are looking to get. So we are gonna go ahead and get a boysenberry smoothie. Ooh, here we go, there's the line in case you needed to, but we are good. So look at that. Okay, so we are coming up here as the Taste of Knott. We are going to get the boysenberry smoothie. Let's go ahead and let you get that one so that way we can rotate.
Okay.
Sound good?
Just getting one then?
Yeah, just one. We'll get two. We'll get two.
I want to get each one of these so that way, because it is going to cool us down.
She is getting us the boysenberry smoothie. Look at that. Let's see what this looks like and how it tastes. Hopefully it tastes good. I don't know, I've never really had boysenberry, I don't think. Oh wow, look at that, okay. Look at that, kind of small.
Boysenberry, same thing.
This does seem kind of small, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I'm glad that we are each getting our own. And they do have credit card readers if you are paying cash for stuff. Anyway. Okay, so you're trying your boysenberry shake, or smoothie, sorry. You have to let me know how it is. Oh, and they used nice big plastic straws. You can't even get any out of it.
You need to start yours.
I need to start it? Okay.
Yeah, because I can.
Try it. That's pretty good. This is really good. Boysenberry is delicious. So I'm gonna go ahead and put this back on, and we're gonna go ahead and see if Mom can get hers. Pull the straw up a little bit, and then you can get some. Oh, doesn't that taste good?
It tastes pretty good. I like the boysenberry. That's delicious. It was worth a punch, especially on such a hot day. Okay, I don't like it with this lid on. One of their staff just waved to us and said hi. He seemed like a very friendly guy. So we did find a secluded place here. It's just so hot. Yuck. I did take the lid off because it is icy. So they say this is a smoothie. But this seems like it's something else. I guess it is kind of a smoothie. It needs to melt. Definitely tell you it needs to melt.
So, even though it's got a lot of ice in it and it tastes really good, it needs to melt. Like, we really need it to melt. Because otherwise, it's just hard to drink. It's just all ice and it's not coming out of their straw. But they did give us the premium straws that you would get, like the reusable ones. So that was kind of nice that they did that. Not that we'll reuse it, but kind of interesting that they gave you the really thick plastic ones.
So walking through here, it has definitely been a while. Hey, they have the store open. We can get some boysenberry stuff. And they do have the blacksmith. Look at that. We can watch a blacksmith making some iron. Look at that. I bet you it is really hot in there, as you guys can tell. It's hot out here. The old blacksmith. Hello. It's really hot for us. I can only imagine for him.
Hi, dude.
Continuing on. Look at that. Here's the train. You stopping? Gonna try some? Is it getting liquid now? Yeah? No? It might take a little bit. It's a lot of ice chunks. Continuing on here. Dealer in everyday things. They do have some stuff. We will have to go check out the stores. Wow, look at all this stuff. I just don't know. It has been so long since I've been here. I just don't know what is here. This is spot G. So this is where you can get the funnel cake fries with strawberry dipping sauce. So we are gonna come in here and grab some. If they have any, I don't know. Looks like they're making some. Wow, look at that. Well, this one has two that we really want, so we're gonna go ahead and grab some of that.
On that letter A.
All right, so we got the funnel cake fries with strawberry dipping sauce, and then we got the boysenberry bites with powdered sugar. I definitely cannot wait to give these a try. These look delicious. Yeah, Mom is gonna try one of the funnel cake fries. You gonna dip it in the strawberry? You don't have to, but screw that out. Careful, don't spill. How's it?
I'm trying.
Here we go, we got powdered sugar. And we should have probably almost gotten a spoon for it, because they, look at that.
Here we go. Mine was a little hard.
They are tough.
They are tough.
It's almost like they overcooked them.
Like an Enterprise probably does this.
Oh. Not bad. Still a little tough. Not bad. Mom is cutting into the boysenberry bite.
It's too hard to cut it.
Ooh, look at that. That looks... That's going to taste yummy. Ooh. Got a little powdered sugar with it. Okay, let's see how you like it.
I'm gooey in the middle.
Don't like it?
I like the other one better.
I'm sorry.
Alright.
So. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna go ahead and move that one. I'm gonna go ahead and try one of these. Mom said they are a little mushy in the center, so we'll see. It's probably because it's... There we go. Okay. Cut one open. Let's go ahead and get some powdered sugar with it. Okay, here we go. These are like pie bites. They're pretty good. The dough almost looks like it's not done a little bit. At least like right there, right? No, maybe not. Maybe it is done.
It looks like a flaky crust. That looks better, like that, better than mine did.
Yeah, that's not bad. Which one do you want? You don't want? That one might be flaky.
Yeah, I'll try it.
I'll take the more rotund. There's no real flake in this one either. It's pretty good. I like it. I definitely would get this one again. I wouldn't get the waffle fries again. It's just too hard. But this one is good. I would get this one again. It's gonna get a little overcast and windy out. It is starting to cool down a little bit. Heading on to the next area. Just gonna go through the park here. Calico Town Hall. Look at that umbrella. That's too cute. Knotts. So Jay is back this way. Oh, Jay is the macaroni and cheese. Do we want to try that? Okay, well, let's go ahead and give the macaroni and cheese a try. Let's go in here. It says, wrong way. We gotta go this way. Yep. Would help if I entered the right way, right? Let's see if their macaroni and cheese is any good. So here's some sort of roller coaster. I don't know what this one is, but it is a roller coaster. Oh. Here we go. Ah, I wonder if they sell water bottles. We can get some water. I don't know about you, but I'm thirsty. Yeah, like the boysenberry smoothie was pretty good, but it ended up getting to be a lot of ice. So here we go. We are social distancing. Please stand here. Wow. Okay, here we go. Hopefully we can get some water. I don't know if we can, but hopefully we can. So this is the plain mac and cheese. They add a little bit of cheddar cheese to it. I don't know if I'm going to like this. This one looks pretty bad.
Oh, I'm not trying.
I know. I'm a little disappointed. Okay, we're going to go ahead and give this a try. It does not look the best.
Maybe it'll taste better than it looks.
It's okay. It's okay. I can tell it's frozen mac and cheese. But it's better frozen than I've had than other places. Okay, I'm so thirsty. I got 2 bottles of water for me. So good. So we are sitting here, we finished the mac and cheese near this waterfall, which happens to be near the rapids. It is so warm outside. We're gonna go and check I, which is the wilderness boiler. They have sliders, chicken sliders. We're gonna get it without the sauce, or attempt to get it without the sauce, and then see what we can do. Whole bunch of tables. Sure, let's go ahead. So here we go, we're coming in here. This is the wilderness boiler. Here we go. Knotts Aug chicken slider. We're without the house aioli. Here's the chicken slider without the sauce and the chips. How are the chips?
Hard.
They sound hard. Okay, let's try one. So this lady up here, I'm gonna show you, she doesn't care about anyone. She should get booted. All right, trying the chicken slider. How is it?
So-so?
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. I don't know. I think the boysenberry apple bites and the smoothie are kind of my top favorites so far. Mac and cheese was okay. This is okay. I'd say this is up there with mac and cheese.
With the exception of when you are seated at a table enjoying your food and beverage. For the safety and comfort of those around you,
just walking through Knotts here.
And make sure that your mask covers both nose and mouth. Thank you.
So they do have the River Rapids drained, so there was no water in there at all. Heading back, we were gonna go try some boysenberry salsa and boysenberry chips. We'll see how those taste. So they do have some honey here. Live beehive, do not touch. Wow, so we won't touch this, but look at that. There's actual bees in there. Got some Taste of Knotts. Some vintage sign. She looks happy. It's so warm. They've got like vendors out here doing stuff. I think the last time I was here at Knotts, I actually lost a cell phone. It was back when they had those old Nokias where the interchangeable faceplates were. Something's in there. Wow, let's go check out the rapids. They got the rapids running. They're not rapids, but the log ride waterfall. Let's just go check it out. It's been a while since we've been here. Oh, they've got lemonade, fresh squeezed. Popcorn. It has been forever. Here's the train tracks. And there's the train. I used to love this ride. This one, the Calico Mine, was pretty cool when I was a kid. It's been forever since I've been there. I would love to go back when they open up again. Just kind of walking around here. I vaguely remember where stuff's at, huh? It's just like, it's been like forever. Calico Carver, he is making some wood carvings. Wow, look at that. They do have the waterfall going. I remember their log ride as well. I kind of liked their log ride too. So they do have a Panda Express here, and they have a whole bunch of hand sanitizer stations all over the place. So this is B. I don't know where Fiesta Village is. Except for the Fiesta Village that's in the Inland Empire. Look at that, the log ride. Oh. Calico Logging Company. I used to like this one too. We used to go here. Oh, we got to figure out where the Fiesta Village is. So we did have to ask where the Fiesta Village was. So we're just going to walk back here. Here's the Boardwalk Barbecue. This is another one of those stations. It is hot today. You can tell Mom's even warm. She's fanning herself. I definitely am thankful that I can turn the car on our way back. You know? Okay, well, I don't know what else is here. We can go ahead and turn around. Look at that pink one. I don't know what that pink roller coaster is. They definitely have got lots of new stuff. Of course, it's been probably at least 10 plus years since we've been here last. Actually, it's been probably more like 15 or 20 years since I've been here. There you go, they've got funnel cakes. This is spot U. Look at the water. It looks nice seeing the water. So we have been seeing staff cleaning tables on a regular basis, and they've been pretty much stationed there to do them. We are in Ghost Town. I think it is. Additional seating is down this way. And Fiesta Village is this way too. Okay, we're gonna head down this way. Heading down this way. Located at Silver Bullet and Fiesta Village. Whew. It is warm today. It is really warm. I think that's where the stagecoach used to be. I think it is. That is the stagecoach area. Huh. Okay, I remember this place a little bit. Here we go. I don't know what roller coaster this is, but Jaguar is there, and that is the roller coaster that I lost my Nokia phone on back in the day. The one with the goofy faceplate. Whew, it is warm. So I think after this one, I would say we go check out your store and then we call it quits for today. I don't know about you, but I'm burning up. I'm ready to go. So we're gonna grab one more item. We're just one shy of, after this one, we'll be one shy of our 10 items, but we're not like extremely hungry right now. And I think we did pretty good on using our stuff. I mean, we will have spent a $6 extra, but you know what? It was nice just to come out and see stuff. AA, we want a, I don't know, there's Jaguar, they do have a DJ out there, so we wanted X, there's Y, X is right down here. Here we go. We are going to go get the salsa. So we got boysenberry salsa and boysenberry chips. So it's going to be interesting to give these a try. You want to go first? Ladies first?
Okay. Let me try the chip bite without this.
Oh. Okay, without the salsa. Tastes like a chip?
It's more like a flour tortilla. Mm. And you know me on flours.
I know. Flour tortilla. Uh-huh.
Got a kick to it.
Okay. Is it okay?
That's better than the chip.
All right, so we're here. Gonna try this. So I'm gonna do what Mom did. We'll go ahead and break off a piece. Oh, it definitely is a flour tortilla.
Yeah, that's why I don't like it.
It's actually not bad. Okay, here we go. I am getting lots of the salsa. Definitely has a kick, but it is sweet. I I don't know. I almost think I like the tortillas better than I like the salsa.
Yeah, the salsa is better than this.
Yeah, it's okay. The music is not the best. So far, it's been interesting trying all this stuff, but I don't know. Yeah, there were a few things, like if I paid individually for it, it would be okay. But I think because we're trying to eat stuff to get the punch card done. Making sure to hydrate. So they do have a lot of tables here, and we've been lucking out. They've pretty much been cleaning them, or we've been, you can see there's another person over there cleaning one of the tables. So they are definitely trying to do stuff to keep people safe. We are on the boardwalk. I think hopefully we can go up there. So there you go, there's one of the gentlemen that is keeping the tables clean. They're carrying around these boxes of wipes, and they definitely have a lot of sanitizer. Okay, here we go. Coming up to the front entrance here. There's another person cleaning the tables. Wagon Camp Wild West Stunt Show. And there's Camp Snoopy sign as well, because back there is Camp Snoopy. Well, it looks like you can get photos on the ride here. And with that, guys, that concludes our visit to the Taste of Knots.